Hey guys, come take a shower with me using Stephanie's Touch products. First, we're going to get in the shower and we're going to go ahead and wash our face. I'm choosing to use my Youth to the People green tea spinach something cleanser. That's because I got it for my birthday and honestly, y'all, I just want to use it up. Is it something that I would rush to go and get again? Probably not, but for now, it does what needs to be done. Next, we're going to be using our hemp seed sugar scrub. So this is from Stephanie's Touch, obviously, and this is our turmeric and hemp seed oil sugar scrub. Now, this is one that I created with a lotion base in it. So it is very moisturizing to the skin. However, it does have white sugar granules, and though they are not the most abrasive, or too abrasive, they can be a bit much for the face depending on how much you can handle. So what I like to do is just sprinkle a little water in it just by running my fingertips under the water and then kind of just dropping a little bit into the scrub. And this kind of softens up the sugar scrubs, dissolves it down a little bit, but you're still gonna get that nice scrub to the skin. You guys, when I tell you, your face will feel baby soft. I kid you not, baby soft. It is going to be such a good scrub for your face. And the benefit of it is that it does not dry out your skin. So your face will feel nice and hydrated after using this product. You can use this at the end of your shower, before your shower as I do, whenever you'd like to, whenever you do your skincare, you can definitely add this scrub into your skincare routine and your skin will love it.